I got you.
You
cut
it off?
Yeah, it's on my
Magazine, so you go to it and you go put you on the front of his website. The name of it is Go Ham or Go Home. And his name Dave. So just whatever you want to say, and then be like, and shout out to Dave, Go Ham or Go Home. And then we end it. Then we'll do this for the Realist magazine. This dude got a print magazine. When you come to Shreveport, I'm not gonna set up, but we're gonna do an interview with you and give you a page in the magazine. You know, so we'll do the first one for Go Ham or Go Home. Give me three. 1, 2. What's up with it, man? Shout out to my boy Dave. Go Ham or Go Home. I'm with the legendary Young League, Baton Rouge, Louisiana representative. Hey, man, I told him about you, Dave. I told him about the website. And he loved it. He thinks it's a great idea. And we look forward to connecting with you, man. What's going on with you, League?
Man, the same old same, man. Shouts out to the